God's not nervous, because he knows that the longer you go through this hell and this high water, he knows that you'll find your way back to the altar. He knows that you know that when it gets tough and when the going gets rough, you know the way to get through. You know that when times get difficult, how to find God so God doesn't get disturbed when things aren't happening the way we want them to happen.